The color of law, something you don't hear about every day.
Yeah, but it's a type of investigation the FBI conducts when it's looking into allegations of excessive force by law enforcement officers and whether they violated a person's civil rights. News 4 Jax reporter Eric Gagne attended a public forum on the FBI's role in investigating these cases.
Yeah, Eric's joining us live now in Jacksonville to explain the color of law.
Yes, anytime there is a reported allegation of excessive force by a police officer, that officer's agency or an independent law enforcement agency will investigate those allegations at the state level. But sometimes the FBI will get involved and launch a federal investigation just to determine whether or not those officers' alleged actions violated a person's civil rights. Here at this public forum, attended by dozens of Jacksonville residents and local law enforcement officers, members of the FBI Jacksonville Civil Rights Task Force, whom we can't identify because of the nature of their work, talked openly about the color of law. It's a term that refers to police officers who allegedly abuse their powers to enforce laws against people while also violating a person's civil rights in the process. That happens when an officer uses unjustified excessive force while arresting someone. Assistant Special Agent Carlton Peoples is the only agent we've been given permission to identify.
One of the biggest topics that come up is excessive use of force by police officers. And for me, the best way to take care of that is through education, to understand what it is and to understand the different perspectives in those encounters.
Bernard Hayward says there are laws on the books to protect citizens from civil rights violations by police, but...
But we have to exercise our rights to do it, you know, and be knowledgeable of it. That's basically not just assume, but be informed.
Being informed means recognizing when you think your rights have been violated and reporting the alleged violation.
If that's happened to you, it may have happened to someone else, but if people are not reporting it, it's hard for whatever agency that claim is came from to take the appropriate steps to make sure it's not happening again.
Now, the FBI says allegations of civil rights violations are curbed when law enforcement agencies and the communities that they service work together. When they have those two working together, they don't really see these allegations popping up as much. Reporting live, Eric Avignier, Channel 4, the local station.